I think we're at end of days for him, because now we're talking about right now, or within the past few hours, Netanyahu arrived. He and his wife arrived, supposed to be met by someone, neither Kamala Harris or, of course, President Biden are there to greet him.